Today I've got an update video for you. And in this video you're going to see what's achievable in less than 2 months on the carnivore diet. So in early November I decided to set myself a challenge. And the challenge was, I was going to improve my abs by the end of the year. Let's first compare my physique in May 2022 with my physique now. As you can see, there's a massive difference. And this difference is down solely to the carnivore diet. But May to December, that's about 7 months. What's achievable with the carnivore diet in less than 2 months? Here are my abs at the beginning of November. Here are my abs now. And here they are side by side. As you can see, a big difference. And if you're getting ready to set your New Year's resolutions for 2023, then now is the time to consider the carnivore diet. Once again, look at the difference in my physique between May and December this year. Now consider this, if you start the carnivore diet on January 1, what can you achieve by summer? What can you achieve by June, July time? Forget the low fat, forget the starvation, focus on high fat satiation, and you are likely to get some awesome results in 2023. Guys, thanks for watching this short video. Please don't forget to click like and subscribe, and I'm looking forward to seeing you in the next video.